guys, good morning. We made it to Pomona. Looks like the rain's gonna hold off for a little bit, but we'll try to get as much done as we can. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. For all the other subscribers that have already subscribed, we reach our subscribers. We just need to get our watch hours, and then we will be official. So here we go, Pomona. It did rain yesterday. Thought it was gonna be kind of a bad showing, but no, Pomona doesn't disappoint. So we'll start with the Volkswagens, and then we'll just keep going. A little chilly this morning. So funny story, it was 82 in Vegas yesterday, wearing shorts, and we drove to California for Pomona, and I didn't bring any pants, I didn't bring a jacket, so I had to run to Target and get some pants and a jacket. Because it was cold.
Thank you.
whole show, but then I'm going to break it down into lots, just in case you only want to see Volkswagens or don't want to see Volkswagens. There'll be separate videos for each lot, and we'll just have one good one.
Una de las enfermeras en 20 años, el vato le hizo una fiesta a todas las enfermeras. Así era el escándalo para ver ahora.
Thank you.
Hopefully the rain stays away today. It's not supposed to rain until around 11. So hopefully that stays true.
Thank you. I can't afford that.
Huh?
I saw something taking my money.
These for sale signs don't have anything written on them.
Thank you.
guys, this will be the end of the Volkswagen lot. Like always, please subscribe. Please, if you got time, watch some more videos. We've done every Pomona this year. We do local car shows in Las Vegas. And we will be doing some in Utah and Arizona as well. But we appreciate you guys for watching. And we'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you. All right, guys, good morning. We made it to Pomona. Looks like the rain's gonna stay away for a little bit. Probably let us record a little bit. That's pretty cool. This is a featured group here at Pomona. Group Z. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. If you like car shows or anything like that, we have other videos up. We have reached our subscribers. We should get our watch time. So, sit back, relax, watch more videos. Have a great day.
Nigga nuts and guts is how we get sick to Northern cow slings. Back up to the plane, shit ain't no.
decent day.
Thank you. Cuando tienes el hábito, no quieres. Cuando tienes el hábito, no tienes que poner el hábito. Para pasar el nuevo. El viejo original no puede. Porque tiene manguera, lo tiras al suelo y le arrapas. Thank you.
about this one?
Yes, it is. Thank you. I was like, how Pontiac got switches for the mirrors.
Yeah.
I thought that was a nice touch.
On the windows?
Yeah, for the windows, I meant, yeah.
Thank you. is a 350.
That's not it back there on the trailer, right?
Yeah,
that's it. Oh, no, that one has a grill on it. Oh, way back there. Yeah. Hey, how much did he sell you that Honda for? $1,500?
What's up?
How much did he sell you that Honda for?
That's the drag race.
exercising my white privilege.
Excuse me.
And then I turn on all my cars.
Yeah. Sell the house? You have to sell it?
American?
Thank you. Solo falta un niño de primavera. Después de eso ya no vuelvo a molestarte. Oh, no, no volveré a cantarte. Si te molesta, si te molesta, si te molesta.
these trucks the last time, but still, I got the
version. Por el bravo y su ribera, cuánto corrido se escribió. Por las orillas que dejan, por mayores corderitos, una esquemita de la hierba, otro fenómeno maldito.
Yeah.
33, 34. That's mine.
Again, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. We have made our requirement for subscribers. We are just trying to get the watch time. So if you can help us out, watch a couple videos for us, share with your friends, play in your shop, play in your man cave. Just hang out and chill with us. Put some music on and just enjoy some classic cars, older cars. We do appreciate everybody for watching. We do two shorts every day, one at 9 a.m. and then one at 6 p.m. Okay, so that's the end for this vlog. Please check out the rest of the videos, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you. All right, guys, how we doing? It's gonna be more of our classic cars section. If you have not, please subscribe. We are trying to get our watch hours. That is the only thing that we need. Swap me. We were in Vegas yesterday. Nice 82 degree day. I'm in California. And it's cold. Rained all last night. Looks like the rain's staying away today for the most part. Actually turned out to be a pretty great showing.
in the rain.
Fun time, but luckily we had an extra pair of shoes and socks in the car.
Charger, isn't it? Charger.
appreciate you guys watching. We do have Pomona again coming up. We'll come back here for that. We do have some local car shows that we do every Saturday and Sunday. But for the most part, we have reached our subscriber count.
Over there, huh?
We are just trying to get our watch hours in. So, if you want to put it on in your shop, if you want to put it on your man cave, be our guest. Let us know what your favorite car is. As always, we do appreciate you guys watching.
You're going to have a pretty good job.
We have grown pretty fast. Thank you again, and we'll see you guys on the next one.